I've located the holocron. Sending you the location now.
Got it. We're on the move. Come on, BD. I need a stim, buddy.
Created the Inquisitors. They tortured Seer and turned Trilla to the dark side. Let's tear it down, BD-1.
Turn to encounter.
He's moving. Just need one clean hit. Your turn. We've lost our range backup.
Interior Jedi.
Cleared out this area, but the Empire sealed me in. Any ideas?
Cal, look for a control room. I've got a plan.
I think I'm standing in one. This needs power.
that, BD? Well, that's something. Let's check it out.
I've disabled the shields on the outer sections of the fortress. Flood the base and swim to the central keep.
That's a hell of a plan.
We'll meet up inside. Good luck.
Got it. Let's go, BD. That section looks pretty weak. Ready for a swim, BD? Hang on. Like the dojo at the Jedi Temple. Wrong. Corrupted. Ready to move on? Let's see what's behind here. Perfect, buddy. Another step!
Move up, now!
Hey, BD.
BD.
It's locked. What do you think?
The Jedi. He's in the interrogation wing.
Come forward, Jedi scum.
Get me!
It's the last of them.
Cal, I'm near your position, but sealed behind a blast door. Look for a console nearby.
Found it. That was impressive. How you holding up?
Don't worry about me. We have a job to do. Still, it feels good to tear this place apart. This prison is where they kept us. I only wish there was someone left to save.
I'm sorry we had to come back here.
So am I. We didn't really have a choice, did we?
I understand. Let's keep moving.
Yes. Let's get this over with.
Any sign of Trilla?
No. Not yet. The holocron is being kept in the interrogation chamber. It's the most secure place in this entire fortress. I'm opening the path to the holocron. Get to the holocron. I'll divert reinforcements and join you as soon as I can.
Looks like a turbo lift. Might be our ticket out of here. Getting close. BD-1, thanks for being my friend. Seen anything like this. Advanced, even for the Empire. Broke them, beat them down, and turned them to the dark side.
You're unstoppable. Assist!
BD.
Saw what you've been through. You've experienced great suffering. It's not too late to let it go.
Let go? I'm stronger now because of the pain. I knew you'd come back for this. No, thank you. You'll never make it out of this place alive! That won't change.
BD, I need help. Stim, BD.
Is ever truly over.
This fight is over. I know the darkness that is eating you up inside, and every day we choose to either feed it or fight it.
It's too late, sir.
No, it's not. I know the choices that I made took all your choices away, and I have failed you, Trilla. I failed you. And I am so very sorry.
I've carried so much hate for you.
Look out!
Let's go.
Responding.
They will. I am certain of it.
Breeze, I'm here. Heading towards the surface. Be ready. I have the holocron, but see her.
Get out of there, Cal.
Shall see.
I won't let you take those children.
Such hatred. You would have made an excellent Inquisitor.
She's stronger than that. No! No!
Yes. Strong with the dark side.
Seer.
I can feel it inside of her.
Seer! Seer! Hey, listen to me! You still have a choice. You in the water, wasn't it?
I'm glad you're okay. This one wouldn't leave your side.
Hey.
So now what?
Well, Captain, this is the end of my charter. Your contract has been fulfilled. Thank you, Grease.
Well, if it's all the same to you, I was thinking that maybe I would stick around here and take you wherever you gotta go. Besides, that kid kinda looks up to me.
What about that?
We use it to rebuild the Jedi Order.
The next generation of Jedi.
The Empire will be after them. Just like they're after us.
The lives of every child on that list will be forever changed.
Not by us. Their destiny should be trusted to the Force. So where to now?